Something unexpected happened when a mysterious man was watching from afar as an elderly woman did her shopping. He began to discreetly follow her around the store, noticing that she couldn't afford to buy everything she wanted due to lack of money. When the elderly woman went to pay, the man approached and pointed to the ground to distract her so he could take the shopping basket. The elderly woman quickly began to protest about her purchases, but the young man had other intentions. He revealed that he was going to pay for her groceries so she wouldn't have to spend, deeply moving the elderly woman as now she could buy more things for her sick husband. If this gesture was admirable, subscribe.